there is a moderately hypoechoic, inhomogeneous nodule. The borders are irregular. The tip of the needle is clearly seen on US guided aspiration.